Hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm kind of in a bind, as you can see.
Who's this guy?
Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Shinra showed up out of nowhere. Accused me of leaking information and called me useless.
Oh, he's the guy that knows the rest is history.
Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out. Peace out!
Talk to Hill here. Yeah, Hot's playing the Borderlands game. I'm gonna go down the other side.
Ready? Okay, follow me.
He saved the game. That means
seriously,
gonna be a
what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance. ending this. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Let's end this quick. Make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Well, these enemies seem a lot harder to do. Where's Liz?
Not a bit.
Don't come here.
finish this.
Yes, it's my turn. You got this.
See ya.
Nothing's gonna stop me.
You would say that.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Thank you.
Would kill for a shower.
Finish it quick. Let's do this. Gotta stay.
You ain't gonna get away. Bring in the heat. You ain't getting out of this one. Check out this shit right here.
Come on.
What is
this?
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Hey, Mike. Play itself through? Yeah, she's looking at me. So that's right, I think. Like, what am I supposed to do? How's what the fuck? The guy just looked at the door, dude. He's like, he's through this door, and I don't know how to get through. Oh. They said they hid a skeleton key down here. So I'm guessing I have to find a skeleton key somewhere, right? I mean, I thought I already had the skeleton key from the last time, but I guess, I can't open the door until I find a skeleton key somewhere.
No problem!
Yeah, my fault. So,
you don't mind if I bring you from home. You're up.
Let me handle it. Bring it. Finish him off.
Good sweat.
Slide down there. Get down here somewhere. The water is going. Rain. Even in the boxes. Oh, there's a cutscene where we're talking about skeletons. Can't open the door, so it's gotta be down here somewhere. Below the bridge. Where's the bridge? What bridge are you talking about? Am I going too far back?
You're done.
keep it up.
Strike hard and fast.
Taking over. Tifa, you all right?
Guess I might have held you back some, huh?
Hey, Toki, what's up, dude? Hey, the amazing Razin, what's up, dude? I thought you just opened the door because we're like, oh, I had a skeleton key from last time. Yeah, the succulents, whatever they called, there's a lot of them called Fancy 11.
Go to them!
on you!
You're done. I'm ending this. Keep it together.
I got you. Keep it up!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Okay, we want to put it in here. It's like somewhere right here. Maybe it's here somewhere.
I guess.
Hey, there's another dog. Now the door's open, dude. What? The gate lifted on me. You guys see this? The game totally glitched on me. The door was closed and now it's just magically open after I came back to freaking sleep. You guys see this shit? I knew the game glitched on me. I knew it. There was no skeleton key. You guys see this? The door just magically opened, dude. I was like, Hobbs, what do I do? I already have the skeleton key. Look. The door just magically opened. Like, what the fuck? Like, I had to go beat a whole bunch of those enemies and then fucking...
About time.
The game glitched, though. I knew it.
Be
I was about to restart the game too, but I was like, no, it's a PlayStation 4. They got their shit together nowadays. There's not gonna be any glitches. Boy, was I wrong. What a waste of time. Oh my god. Yeah, at least I grinded, but the fuck, man. Oh my god. I gotta go all the way back to rest on the bench, and then I came back and the door magically opened. I'm like, the book? Spirits of Jesse and Wedge. A little waste of time. I was looking around for no reason.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Give me Don Corneo.
You asked for it!
I'll be dead, I'll be dying.
Come on!
Chill! One more.
Was never in doubt.
Look, okay, see? There's options to open the door here. But that door legit didn't open. It was nailed shut, dude. I was running into it.
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on,
I'll take the lead. I was like, can't be this bad at RPG games. Come on. Definitely not that bad. Mega Punch, oh yeah. Ooh, Chase. Feathers, scoops down for discounts, hell yeah. 8,000 bucks. It was loot shut, man. I came back, the door was wide open. It was wide open, dude. I've never saved because I